Today we build a cat wheel, part one, with an extra pumpkin to make it spooky. Here we have the box, which I opened upside down because why not make it harder on myself, I guess. This isn't sponsored, so it don't matter. So getting old is knowing you should read the instructions before you start to put anything together. But since I opened the box upside down, the instructions are on the bottom. Good news though, the cats love the box. It was a $250 box, so I'm glad they enjoy it. First step was put together 16 pieces into a ring. I did that twice. Now I have all these ramp type features, which are the track. I'll be finishing this up in part two. Equinox and Bluebird are going to be my supervisors. They're not wearing protective equipment, so I expect a call from the cat union soon.